style anime looking artwork, and that's where a lot of my influence and style comes from. I use pen and paper for my artwork. I haven't transitioned digitally just yet, but I would like to work on that. I use Prismacolor, Artist Loft, Copics pens, and Micron pens. I use an array of sizes for microns between 0.05 to 0.3. For lots of my detail, I'll use a smaller pen, and for more of my thicker, chunkier lines,